It's easy to forget that the classic acts we know today weren't always famous. The legacy of the Whiskey-A-Go-Go is that it gave future superstars a stage to develop their signature sound in front of a live audience. The best example of that might be my own experience with The Doors. When we played what turned out to be our last gig at LA's famous Temple of Rock.
It was a Thursday night, first set, very few people in the club. Late summer of 1966, Jim misses the first set. John and Robbie and I go on stage and do some blues, a little jazz stuff. And at the end of the set, Phil Tanzini, one of the owners of the Whiskey, comes up to us and says, "Hey, I booked four guys. The Doors are supposed to be four guys. Says, you better have Morrison here for that second set or you guys are gonna be in big trouble." John and Robbie and I just jump in John's VW bus and we go find Morrison, and he's at the Tropicana Hotel where he kept a room, and guess what? He's stoned on LSD. We bring him back to the Whiskey in time for the second set, and everything's going good. The club is filled with people. The people are dancing. Second or third song into the set, Morrison says, "Let's do the end." I said, "Oh, Jim, it's like we do the end of the set. It's called the end." He said, "No, man, I want to do the end." So we start the end, and the people just love it. And girls are doing that kind of hand dancing that they did. We're going along, and then the song gets soft in the middle of it, and Jim does an improvisation for the first time, a part John and Robbie and I had never heard before, coming out of some strange acid state. But John and Robbie and I are following him, and Jim starts to say, "The killer awoke before dawn. He put his boots on.
He put his boots on. He took a face from the ancient gallery and he walked on down
the hallway, baby." The Whiskey-A-Go-Go is being hypnotized by the delivery of Jim Morrison. The waitresses stop serving, the dancers stop dancing, even the go-go girls in their cages, and they're paid to dance. They even stop dancing. And then Jim finally gets to the end of that improvisation and he says, "Father."
"Yes, son, I want to kill you."
I thought, "Oh my God, Jim, don't do it. No, please don't do it. He's gonna do Oedipus Rex." And sure enough, Jim says, "Mother, I want to," and he shouts out the F word with all the gusto he possibly can. John and Robbie and I assault our instruments, and the frozen Whiskey-A-Go-Go comes back to life. We play the set, and we get off the stage, and people are just mesmerized, screaming, loving the whole thing, except for Phil Tanzini, who rushes upstairs and says to us, "You, Morrison, are the filthiest guy on this planet. You can't say that about your mother. Not on the stage of the Whiskey-A-Go-Go. You're fired." Wisely, Robbie says to him, "Phil, it's a Thursday night. You want us to play the weekend, or are we fired right now?" And Phil says, Oh, yeah. "No, you play the weekend. You're fired on Sunday." And that was it for the Whiskey-A-Go-Go.
This is the this is the end, beautiful friend. This is the end, my only friend. The end of our elaborate plans. The end. of everything that stands the end. No safety or surprise the end. I'll never look into your eyes again. Can you picture what will be so limitless and free? Desperately in need of some stranger's hand. In a desperate land. Lost in a romance, wilderness of pain, and all the children are insane. All the children are. There's danger on the edge of town. Ride the king's highway, baby. Weird scenes inside the gold mine. Ride the highway west, baby. Ride the snake. Ride the snake to the lake. The ancient lake, baby. The snake is long. 7 miles, ride the snake. He's old and his skin is cold. The West is the best. Is the best. Get here and we'll do the rest. The blue bird is calling us. The blue The killer awoke before dawn. He put his boots on. He took a face from the ancient gallery and he walked on down the hall. He went into the room where his sister lived and then he paid a visit to his brother and then he walked on down the hall and he came to a door and he looked inside. Father, yes, son, I want to kill you. Mother, I want to. Come on, baby, take a chance with us. Come on, baby, take a chance with us. Come on, baby, take a chance with us and meet me at the back of the blue bus. Do not blue rock on the blue bus.
love it when there's a guest person in the album cover, you know. Then Jim said, let's go get a drink. So we got in the Volkswagen van and we drove a few blocks to Skid Row where it was all bars and pawn shops. We didn't know where to stop until somebody said, look, on the corner, Hard Rock Cafe.
Takes me to you. Different way. Or ride her.